Hello guys, today I'm going on a pilot training flight. Welcome to Sligo Aero Club, located in Stanhill Airport, County Sligo. That is the actual airport terminal at the distance. Before I go inside the actual flight, some safety briefing took place on the ground. This is John Curran, an instructor at the flying school.
In our small aeroplanes and a lot of small aeroplanes in front, it has an engine with a propeller. Obviously, larger aircraft have twin engines, have engines on the wings, and jets have engines on the wings. But your typical small aeroplane looks something like this. This model is there and let you, feel the controls and that sort of stuff.
Yeah. And that is the map of the training area.
Sligo town, just to let you see what Sligo looks like from the air. You'll be flying somewhere around 2,000 feet today.
Now you have to study this book if you want to pass the exam.
But 1, 2, 3, and 4 are the more popular ones.
Today I'll be flying on a two-seater Cessna 152 aircraft with a tail number EIBIB, built in 1979, much before I was born, but she's still going good. This is Simon, a fully qualified pilot and my instructor for the day. We are just about to take off from runway 10. Sligo Airport's runway is only 1.2 kilometers long, and currently there are no scheduled passenger flights. But a good number of private flights do come here. Irish Coast Guard Rescue Helicopter is also based here. Me taking off for the first time. It's exciting. We spent about 30 minutes in the air. My training area was slightly north of Ben Bulben and over Streeda Beach. I got a good view of the iconic flat-topped Ben Bulben mountain from the air. That's me landed back at runway 10 again. It was a great experience. If any of you want a private pilot license, Sligo Aero Club is the place to go. They're very easy to deal with.